To wrestle the cows' heads into position, workers grabbed them by the nose with a metal hook and pinned their heads to the floor with a sharp prong tool. Workers electrically prod terrified cows into a squeeze box where they chain them by two legs.
We'll be right back.
Workers start cutting into them, despite the fact that they can still feel pain. Upside down, many cows are fully conscious while bleeding out, some for over 2 minutes.